I must not fear. Fear is the mind killer. Fear is the little death that brings total obliteration. I will face my fear. I will permit it to pass over me and through me. When it is gone, I will turn the inner eye to see its path. Where fear has gone, there will be nothing, 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 nothing. Only I. Only I. Only I will remain. Thank you.
anthropologist, art historian. I know that, you know, I studied these with Rupert's them, and they'll have with the snuff trail still some of the seeds of this one plant that contains 5-MeO-DMT that they evidently, that was the only thing they carried with them into the afterlife, you see.
Thank you. anthropologist, I'm just going, I know that, you know, I've studied these anthropologists, and they don't have, with the snuff trail, still some of the seeds of this one plant that contains 5-MeO-DMT, that they evidently, that was the only thing they carried with them into the afterlife, you see, this kind of indication of how important it is. And I think in the more general sense, what this confirms is that in that context,
Thank you. Thank you. Time. toi, tu sais. Tu sais, la vie n'est que momentanée. Un jour, plus rien. Oh, elle est, oui.
We'll be right back. this actually is simply one level of a cosmic system of some sort where birth and death are transitions from level to level. Things, intimations of immortality are vouchsafed by these plant hallucinogens. Why this should be, why it should be possible to get a brief look over the great divide, I have no idea. Simply one level of a cosmic system of some sort where birth and death are transitions from level to level.